Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error the named parameter validator isn't defined in Flutter. So let's get started. So for this you need to check two places, okay? So the first thing you need to check if you have used the form widget. So I'll just Control Shift F and I will just search for form. So here you can see, right, I'm having a form, and inside that form I'm having a column widget, and inside this only I'm having my text field. So these are just basically like custom text field that I've coded. So you need to have form, and you need to also have a key for that form. So it's going to be something like that, the key. And the next important thing that you need to note is, you need to go to your text field where you use the validator. It should be a text form field, okay? Text form field and not a normal text field. So here you can see, right, now the error has gone because only text form field has this particular property. So if I just run it, it will run now fine. There is no errors over here. So this is how you solve it, guys. Just use text form field and the form keyword and widget with a key. So that's it. I hope you would have found this video useful. Mine's a programming channel. I've done tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL, CRUD operations. Check the playlist. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.